So when viewing a solar eclipse, it's important to know that the only safe way that you can view it directly is with something with a special filter like the solar eclipse glasses. If you don't have a pair of these, you can view it indirectly with something like a pinhole viewer that you can use to project the image of the eclipse onto the ground.